evening, everyone. The highlights of the news this Thursday. Traffic accidents. A Beaver County man being held for murder. And more labor